There are billboards clouding San Diego skylines like small pollutes Los Angeles. They read, diets don't work. The lap band does. 1-800-GET-THIN. My initial reaction, fuck you, mass media. If I am subjected to the disgusting photo solely focused on increasing the visibility of the female pelvic bone, via the pages of magazines, online networking sites, my own email account, or a 48 by what the fuck ever foot billboard, one more time, I'm going to scream. I don't want to fit into your skinny jeans. It's bad enough the jeans that fit my body don't fit into my budget. I have to take what I can get. So no, I don't want to lose 400,000 pounds while the moon is full and the vultures are circling. That shit don't sound safe. I don't know. I'm the Oprah. Acai berries, no bananas. I can't believe she just had a baby and still looks that good. Insanity diet. That don't sound safe either. I'm busy trying to improve my health as opposed to being concerned with your prescription to inject myself with silicone and magical weight loss syringes like they're the cure to the AIDS epidemic you've engineered to destroy the immune system of my self-esteem. I'll eat an apple a day and hope it keeps your bullshit away. I prefer to have my supple C's. Hips widespread to mimic the shape of a pear and made to ease the birth of my future. Arms which give a bit of extra weight so people will know how much I'll miss them. I'll keep my thick thighs and slightly muscular calves. They bring a natural rhythm to my stride that your diets could never bring.